the Australian Embassy here at the launch of a film festival in Manila. Well, the short and sweet format is a brainchild of Mark Leary, who in 2002 started a short and sweet theatre program in Australia. This is where people were asked to come and do a 10-minute theatre production, you know, story, and that was part of the festival that he started. Now, of course, fortunately, that's now expanded to take in a number of different other formats, including the film festival format. So, very, very pleased that the short and sweet format has come to Manila. The short and sweet theatre productions have been here in Manila for a number of years, and the Australian Embassy has been supporting those as well, along with partners like SM. So we've been very thankful for the support that we've provided thus far. So we are now very pleased that this very unique brand of provides a great platform and an opportunity for new and emerging artists, I guess, not only here in the Philippines, but elsewhere to showcase their wares. I mean, as we know, we have all these great stories that we know of. There's, War and Peace and Moby Dick, or think of whatever story you like. I mean, but the challenge of telling a story within a 10-minute time frame is really quite a challenge, and I think that's where it really tests the bounds of both the artistic and the story writing of the artists on show here. So we Manila will now be able to be alongside such towns as Sydney, Chennai and Hollywood, because they're the only four cities in the world where the short and sweet film festival is being shown. So it's a great credit to the team here in Manila that we can have this event shown here. So the winner of this event, along with winners from Chennai, Sydney, and Hollywood, will have their final showing at MS Egyptian Theatre in Hollywood Boulevard. So this is one step away from stardom for many young filmmakers here. I hope, I've been very fortunate to see the theatre shows here, and I'm impressed by the way the Filipino artists have taken up the concept and been really creative in developing these very short and sweet stories. I really hope that continues on now into the film concept. Allow me to congratulate the Short and Sweet Film Festival producer, Dr. Quincy Raya, and James Harvey Estrada, the festival director, for all of their efforts in bringing this to fruition here today. Congratulations. Thank you very much. And I hope that we, the Australian Embassy, can continue to support you, not only this year, but onwards into the future. So thank you very much, and all the best.